This song goes out to all you self-employed and self-starter people. This song is about the little voice in my side of my head that will never, ever let me rest, because it's always reminding me of the 10,001 things that I have not finished with that day. It's called The Self-Employment Swing. Well, I woke up on Monday, 1,000 things to do. Tried to scheme a way to stay in bed. Cause if you knew my boss like I do, I bet you'd be scheming too. Cause my boss lives right here in my head. Yeah, self-employment's really cool. At least that's what they said in school. Back before I had to buy my own shirts. And the finest thing about it, I'm sure you will agree, is you get to choose which 80 hours a week you work. Yeah, Wednesday may be hump day, Friday's looking good, with Saturday and Sunday just ahead. But my boss always wears a frown, weekends never come around, because it's always Monday in my head. Mondays we identify with all the work and stiffs alive, facing the labor to be done. And though I do my best, I just can't seem to get no rest. Sometimes I just like to have a little fun. Maybe take a paid vacation, head down to the shore. But I can see there's no escape in sight, because he's there at every rest stop. He'll be there at every bar, I'm fairly certain. He is sleeping with my wife. I bet your boss is a scoundrel. I bet your boss is a thief. I bet your boss leaves much to be desired. But when you're self-employed, your boss never takes a break, and there is just no hope you will get fired. Sure, there's tax incentives, sure you call the shots, sure it's the surest way to get ahead. But I'd like to work for someone else who consider my mental health, cause I swear I will work me till I'm dead. Yeah, I'd like to work for someone else who'd consider my mental health, cause I swear I will work me till I'm dead.